Well, my little boy came to me, said there's a movie that I just seen about a man and a man. And daddy, I don't understand, 'cause they were both cowboys. I said, buddy, it's okay, some men are just that way. It's not like me and your mother, some men just like kissing each other. Even cowboys,
even cowboys.
So my little boy just looked at me. In his eyes I could see that he just didn't understand how a man could kiss a man and still be a cowboy.
And still be a cowboy.
So like so many times before, I just went to that closet door and picked up my old six string. That's when I started to sing about cowboys.
This is what I said.
You don't have to be a homosexual cowboy if you don't want to be a homosexual cowboy. You can be a regular cowboy. You don't have to be a homosexual cowboy. No, no, no. Well, my little boy just smiled at me. He said, there's something I want you to see. He left and then pretty soon he came back into the room dressed like a cowboy, a regular cowboy, not a homosexual cowboy.